people.
Good evening, Mr. Montoya. How are you?
Actually, I feel terrible today.
Oh, really?
I have a headache. I'm coughing this afternoon. Fever.
Oh, maybe you are going to get sick.
Everybody.
Yeah, that is terrible. But someone's getting headache or
On, try to speak. Hello.
Have you drink any medication or any tea?
Just acetaminophen.
Okay.
Still don't know what. Anyways. Okay. Well, today we start the third week, right? Exactly in the middle of this level. Alejandra Beatriz Guzmán. Oh
Here, teacher.
Andrea Fabiola, mi prima. De Los Ángeles, Adrián.
Here, teacher.
César Guadalupe Enríquez. Edgar Abel Tejada.
I'm here, teacher.
Edson Stanley Hernández. Elvira Lorenza Álvarez. Liliana Marielos Guerrero.
I'm here.
Irma Raquel García.
Here, teacher.
Juana Yesenia García.
Present, teacher.
José Daniel Chávez.
Present, teacher.
Catherine Alejandra Hernández.
I'm here, teacher. Good evening.
Lía Esmeralda Marroquín.
Present, teacher.
Rafael Alejandro Anaya. Reina Elizabeth Guerrero.
Present, teacher.
Samuel Isaac. Tania Pamela.
Present. Present, mister.
Andrea. Nelson. Sandy.
Present, teacher.
Rafael. Samuel.
I can hear you, teacher.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Topic of this unit is favors people dislike. Favors people like. Don't like. People ask you do. Yes. Could you drive me to the airport? Could you lend me your aircraft? Could you take care of my pet while I'm away? You help me move. You let me borrow your home. Could you let me stay at your place? Curious favors, huh? Would like to be asked. First, think about that. We have three questions here. Says, which of these favors would bother you? Which of these favors would bother you the most? Which would bother you the least? What are the other favors that you dislike? Ask. Are three other favors? And imagine that a close friend asks you into favors. You say, I send you to work in groups. I want you to discuss this question. Okay? about the favors are presented is okay. I'll just
okay, Mister.
Talk about that. Okay, join your groups, please. I'm going to share this. So, talk about practice your English. Okay, welcome back. Celia, which of these favors would bother you the most?
Well, in my case, I dislike when someone say to me, could you lend me some money?
I think everyone.
Yes.
Okay, good. And Edgar, which would bother you the least?
The least is when someone is asking me to move into my new apartment.
Okay, you don't have any problem helping.
When someone asks me how me to move into my new apartment.
Okay. Let's see. Edson, what are other favors that you dislike being asked?
In my case, I dislike when the people say, lend me your card.
Yes, to Ileana. Imagine that a close friend asks you his favors. What would you say?
Maybe I will help her because he's a friend.
Okay, very good. Let me read this conversation. I already sent the audio. That one, I'm going to try. I'm going to try to read it once. Then I will ask you about talking pairs. One, you can listen again. Association in WhatsApp. And then I want you to practice. Okay? Let me read. It's a conversation with Rod and Jan. Hello. Hi, Rod. This is Jan. Oh, hi, Jan. What's up? I'm going to my best friend's wedding weekend. I'd love to take some pictures for the website. Would you mind if I borrowed your camera? No, that's okay. I don't think I'll need it anyway. Thanks, Emil. Sure. Have you used a digital camera before? Sort of complicated. Sure. A couple of times. Would it be okay if I picked it up? Yeah, I guess so. So, let me send you to work in pairs and practice. Please practice this conversation. Okay. I hope everyone. Okay, join the breakout rooms and practice the conversation.
Se pronuncia aid.
Would es como yo quisiera o yo,
No,
would,
la contracción, esa, digamos, ya contractado.
yo cuando lo leo completo, pero no sé cómo se diría contratado, fíjate.
Ah, porque había escuchado que dicen aid, solo así, aid, aid love.
Espera, me lo voy a buscar para ver cómo se
Ajá.
diría. No, no me sale.
Bueno, vamos a hacerlo así pues. I would love to take some pictures for this website. Would you mind if...
Ya me está sacando. Okay, I guess I don't think you need it for anything.
Thanks a million.
So, I've had to use it, a camera, a digital camera before. It's sort of complication.
Oh, huh. Sure, a couple of times. Will it be okay if I pick it up on Friday night?
Yeah, I guess so. Awesome.
Pick it up on Friday night?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, we are ready. See you right then.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, no, we have to stay right here. We are not leaving. Someone has visited us. Okay, maybe we can try more time.
Okay.
Let me start it. Hello.
Hi, Ro. This is Jana.
Oh, hi, Jana.
Yeah, I was so.
Okay. Okay.
Neo.
¿Cómo estás?
Hoy eres Roy y Oyana.
Bueno, hello.
Hi.
Sí.
Entonces, seguimos practicando la otra parte.
Okay. You start.
Comienzo yo.
Sí.
Bye. Hello.
Hi, Ro. This is Jenna.
Oh, hi, Jenna. What's up?
I am going to my best friend's wedding.
You tell camera.
Sorry. Ojos. No termina la razón.
Es que no me. Oh, it's sort of complicated.
Oh, Paul, sure, a couple of time.
Okay, I'd like to hear just a couple of groups. Any volunteer?
Me, teacher.
And me, teacher.
Okay, let's see. Media and Edgar was good.
Okay.
Edgar, you're Rob, and Media, you're Anna.
Okay, right now it's raining a lot. Maybe you can hear me well.
Yeah,
okay,
we can hear you.
I'm going to start. Hello.
Hi, Rob. This is Jana.
Oh, hi, Jana. What's up?
I'm going to my best friend wedding this weekend. I'd love to take some picture for his website. What do you mean if I borrow your new digital camera?
Oh, no, that's okay, I guess. I don't think I'll need it
for anything.
Thanks a million.
You are beautiful.
Yes, I guess so.
Some words. And it's do my I use borrow, borrow. Mind if I borrowed? Okay. No. Used. Have you used digital camera? Any question with different people?
Dialogue. The correct form to say is I'll love or I will.
It's kind.
Okay.
It's like saying a little, right? A little complicated or sort of complicated. Or not.
We have some ways to request vowels or if clauses or gerunds. Sorry. Can I request with vowels? If clause and with we go here from S formal to more formal. Can I borrow your pencil? Would you lend me a jacket? Is it okay if I use your? Do you mind if I use your CD burner? Would it be okay if I picked it up on Friday? Do you mind if I borrowed your video? Would you mind letting me use your? I wonder if I could borrow some money. I was wondering if you'd mind lending me a car. See, you were asking me. Gotcha. These are different ways to ask. Favor to make a request, going from best formal to now. Are they clear? Is there any question with this? Races. Are they clear for you?
More or less, teacher.
Can I borrow your pencil? Would you lend me a jacket? So, you know the difference between borrow and lend, or no? When we use borrow, the action is coming from me, or from you. I borrow, you pay. The person borrows, lend me your pencils. It'd be okay. It's close. Yeah. I wonder if West. The idea is to use this. Use crap. Look at the situation. You want to borrow your classmates' underwater camera. So you say, I was wondering. I was wondering if I can borrow. I was wondering. There are different ways. It's not a unique. You can use any of the phrases. Okay. So first thing is you have to complete the first part of the conversation. Okay, so complete the first part of the conversations.
Okay, teacher.
Okay. Now in the breakout rooms, please. Okay, people, that will be all for today. Continue tomorrow. We're going to check your conversation tomorrow. Okay.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye. I see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Good night.
Take some medication to get better. You have to be okay for tomorrow.
Yeah, thank you.
Take care. Have a good night.
You too.
Good night.
Thank you. Have a good night, everyone.